August 21st, 1831, an uprising. Slaves killed 55 to 65 men, women, and children as they ran for freedom. It was led by Nat Turner, a slave from Southampton County. Turner, a highly educated slave, believed that his visions came from God and told him to lead the uprising. After 2 months of hiding, Turner was convicted and hanged, and nearly 200 blacks were killed for the uprising. Some weren't even involved. CBS 6, Remembering Black History.